there from GetSuperStarFit.com. Superstar Fit. Personal trainer and swim coach. Today we'll be demonstrating Jules Challenge. Join me in doing these 10 exercises every day for the month of June. All you need is yourself and 5 pounds or less. Let's get started. The first exercise we're going to do is a plank with a side touch. So you're going to get into plank position. In plank position, head up, butt down. And I'm going to be reaching my toe as far out as I can. Back in, engaging my core. You're going to do 10 to 30 of these each side. For a modified position, you're going to be on your knees, laying your leg all the way out, and back in, keeping your butt down, head up. 10 to 30 each side. The next exercise we'll be doing is the push-up with the side plank. So, in the push-up, you're going to have your feet shoulder-width apart. I'm going to get into the push-up. After the push-up, I'm going to get right into a side plank. Go back into the push-up, into the side. So I'm going to do 10 to 30 of those each side. For a modified version, I'm going to be on my knees. Push up, into a side plank. Same thing. Push up, into a side plank. So I'm doing 10 to 30 of those each side. After you've done 10 to 30, flip onto your back for a one-leg hip raise. So, I'm going to put one leg up, keeping my hands planted on the ground, engaging my core. I'm going to push up as far as I can, lower just before I touch the ground, and come all the way up. Make sure I'm breathing in here. Exhale. So you'll be doing 10 to 30 of those each side. For a modified version, you're just going to do a hip raise. So my feet are on the ground, lifting my hips up as far as I can, going back down just before I touch, all the way up. 10 to 30 of those. You can just put your hand behind your back and just do a leg lift. 10 to 30 lifts. Even more modified, you can't go that low. Just bring your legs to where you feel your stomach engage. Go up. Once you've done your variations of those, you're going to grab a weight. So, we're going to do a squat with a side touch. So, I'm going to move to the side, squat down, come back in. A other side, squat down, come back in. So just moving to the side, squatting down as low as I can, coming back in. Squat to the side, coming down, back up, back in. So you'll do 10 to 30 of those. Once you've done your variation of those, grab another weight. We're going to get into a lunge and do a bicep curl on the right leg. On the left leg, you're going to get into a lunge hold, tricep extension. So, first, get into the lunge hold, and I'm going to go 10 to 30 of these bicep curls. Just hold your lunge into a bicep curl. Engage your core. Make sure you're breathing. Hold it steady. Once I hit my target, I'm going to switch sides. Tricep extension. So I'm going to get into the lunge hold. Tricep extension. Make sure I'm engaging my core. Breathing. Going. Once you've done with those, continue to hold your weight for calf raises. So we're just going to go all the way up and back down. 10 to 30 of these. Engaging your core. Breathing. This is active rest. So we're just going up all the way on your toes. As far as you can. Back down nice and slow. And one more. Alright, so now drop one of your weights. So, I'm going to be standing on one leg, doing a shoulder press with the same arm on that leg. So my leg is out, arm is up, doing a shoulder press. 10 to 30 each side. Once I've done those, switch sides, hands on my hip, engaging my core. Body is straight and I'm pressing. It's very important to engage your core here. Alright, so now we can put our weights down. Now we're going to do a modified burpee. So with the burpee, your hands are going to be above your head. You're going to bring them down. Jump out, jump in, back up. So I'm going to do 10 to 30 of those. So I'm here, jump down, jump up, here. 10 to 30. Alright, once you're done with those, the last exercise is a bridge hold. We're just going to get into the bridge, hold it here, 30 seconds to a minute. Try to keep your hips as high as you can, stomach engaged, and breathing. Once you're done, that's it, all 10 exercises. You ain't cheating nobody but yourself.